Hi to everybody. Today I'm going to show you how to customize your desktop using a SM player. First of all, I have to run SM player. Options, preferences, and I use a folder. I've done special folder in the pictures called SM player. That's it. It should be the pass to save any pictures I'm going to save from SM player. Now I can pick any picture. And this picture will be saved on a folder. Let's check. SM player, and we can see all pictures we've done saved in a folder called SM player. Quite a nice quality. Anyway, that's fine. What I'm going to do next? I've got a few ways to connect these pictures to my desktop. Now I'm going to connect this folder right here. My backgrounds plus pictures SM player, and I can open it. I've done a lot of pictures. Any of these pictures I can use now as my background. Any. This is one nice way to customize your desktop. And I've got another way using a program called Variety, and we're gonna start this program. Going in the preferences. And I added a folder SM player as well here, and now every minute now I can see like a slow slide show. Every minute wallpaper will be changed, and your desktop environment will be changed. It's up to you. Another way, start slideshow. It's the same, only from this folder you can look slideshow all your favorite pictures from your favorite films. One more preferences. I unticked all the other folders. If I'm gonna tick all the other folders, uh, you will see different desktops, different wallpapers. In any random order, it's up to you. You can pick any folder and just watch whatever you like to watch. I think it's gonna be a very useful thing who likes to customize desktop, how it look like, and many people love it. I wish you practice with these options, and recommend you to pick your favorite desktop wallpapers. That's all for today. Have a good day. See you next time.